Friends thought this was a vape, and let's just say, it didn't end too well.